Well, we won't go right there, didn't we? Come in. Hey, this is. That's where I come from, people. This is where you source your wife at. Get it right, people. Instructions on the crown. When you get consent, to negotiate. That means we make the treaty. Commonwealth of Australia, Commonwealth, Commonwealth of Australia, the only English colony not to have treaties. They want the treaties. They ain't yours, don't they? When did the war start here? When did it end? Stand up, people. Flying races are weak in spirit and heart. This is all built on false premises. Lies, deceit, fraud, indoctrination, acts of genocide, sustained acts of terror, repression, suppression, and oppression. Tell me if I'm wrong, people. Time to stand up. You know, the moralism, which this country suffers from on a massive scale, is a psychological problem. It's a mental health problem. Meaning, can't deal with reality. Time to wake up, people. Stand up for your rights. Any bearing in this planet. The threat on race is unsustainable like we always do. Since in the first of May, on the 90-mile beach, we knew what their intent was. Well, they're shooting cannons at us. Lieutenant Cook and the father of Australia, Joseph Banks, you're on tape, Ted. Smallpox. Weapons of mass destruction. Preemptive strike. Innocent people. Okay, but the lantern. Well, you got your very alien, right? 20 years after, and that weapon aboard the first fleet. Commanded our territorial borders. Detached, destroyed. Nothing's changed, people. Military intervention. Then they dug their mother territory intervention to prove those black women off their land rights. Off their permitted land. Yeah, when they took the Commonwealth to get their hands on. So that's what saved everybody from the economic crisis. The whole large government of sovereignty. So don't forget about it! Oh my God! Let's forget about all these people! We have chosen men, women and children taken away their ancestors dying on battlefield Australia. And you won't see one monument. Not one. They died defending this land. I hope you don't remember that. Why you see them starving on the street, begging for $2, to feed themselves to death. That's why it's a lucky country. We're not going to be a lucky country.
Always was, always will be Aboriginal land.